I got nothing today. I got nothing. It's not gonna be a good vlog today. Ugh. I gotta finish editing yesterday's vlog. It's almost 2 o'clock. I gotta be at work at like 4:45, I think. It gives me like an hour and a half to edit this vlog, and it'll take me all of that and more, probably. I also forgot to throw in Ethan Turner's SLB sampler in like a vlog or two ago or whatever. His reaction to Ethan Turner's SLB.
All right, we are ready. Watching Ethan Turner's SOB. And I love the Cat in the Hat intro. Like, that is a great movie. I just watched it like a few weeks ago, actually. But great movie. I love it. I love the song SOB. I know it's going to be a good sample. The way Ethan, like, can freaking, like, just keep front swinging, just keep the momentum going. I'm on a ride. Yo, like that gainer front swing cheat 7 twist, I gotta try more of that gainer front swing stuff, man. Yo. Hey, damn. Okay. To triple, yo? I've done it to dub, but not to triple. Dang. Yo, that was good. That I don't get. That was fucked. I'm watching that. That was messed up, Ethan. How do you like Snapu swing so easily, though? That's my question. Like, how do you... You're a lift, man. Like, the way your left foot, your left leg is tucked in, that'll be my right, but like, that flash twist is so freaking fast, man. Jesus, that's hard. That's really hard to do, man. Gotta do more aerial stuff, man. Okay, yeah, the Guthrie thing, whatever, the janitor, whatever it's called. Zero, is this the, okay. Ooh, oh my God. Yo.
What the fuck?
That's crazy. That's ridiculous. On sand too? That looks like hard as hell, man. That's dope though. That's dope. Let's go. Get a wheel.
I needed to order some more batteries, so battery charger, and then it came with 2 extra batteries. I'm not sure what charge they're at. I'm gonna check real quick. The batteries seem to come fully charged, but I'm sure you should charge them before. Yesterday's vlog, Mikhail's brother gave me a little charging port, this little charging cable to charge my other battery set, because I forgot mine here. I accidentally took it. So John, I gotta mail this back to you at some point. I think what it is today just really feels like a Monday. I'm also kind of hungover, so this Monday's not the funnest. I'm gonna say I'm done drinking for a while. Drinking just makes it so I can't get stuff done like I want to. I'm gonna take a little break and see how my body feels from it. I mean, I'm stopping for myself, not really anything that happened recently. It's more so of an accumulation of things that have happened in the past. Like, I've seen my fair share of people go in and out of rehab in my family. Me being a little kid, I don't really understand much of it. I've even had to go to some AA meetings. I'm only 23.
I forget who it was, but someone said drinking today takes away tomorrow's fun. I'll put it like right here. But like, I'm coming over a sickness. I'm feeling better with that. My body's feeling better besides my knee. And it's like a beautiful day outside. Like,
My body also feels like crap as well. Like, I felt good yesterday, yesterday. It just feels like crap today because it makes me feel like crap, makes my body feel like crap, makes my mind just feel foggy and sluggish. I feel lethargic and it's like I almost feel like I have to like spend the whole day just resetting my body to feel good. It just doesn't seem worth it. Working today made it a little bit easier. I feel a little bit better. It's like 7:55 now. I gotta go home. But I'm gonna do a triple cork again just to make sure I have it consistent for this week and see where I'm at with that. One more forget measure, that was just bad. Ugh. I'm going home.
Hello. Hello, how are you doing?
Yay.
Where's my water at? All right, let's go.
Take it easy, y'all.
Bye.
Thanks for the food, babe.
No, I'm fine.
It's just been very low energy day.
Okay.